I'm supposed to ask you for a cigarette.
I heard that Kathy kicked you out and you're living in a motel.
That's not true. Who said that?
How many times I told you not to walk around outside at dark?
Get ready for bed.
It's not even 7.
I said do it!
What's your name?
Tommy.
You live around here your whole life?
You're probably gonna die here.
I don't really have that many friends around here.
Yeah, I could give you my email or something.
Why, are we gonna see each other again?
Imagine a place way better than this.
Okay, go.
Acres of pale grass. Mountains taller than your eyes can see. Looking out at the river and the old brown, ragged horses that you keep. You see all that?
I love horses.
You really want to see those mountains?
Yeah.
No, I mean, you want to go with me?
Sure.
We have a deal? Equal partners, 50-50?
Is this the most beautiful place you've ever seen?
I don't want to go home. Gary?
David, who is this?
Wait.
Why did she call you David?
Everything I do from here on out is to protect us.
Come on, run!
Don't ever forget the things that we've seen together, because it'll save you. Whoa!